A mess! In all the rush to evacuate this place, look what happened. I'm not even sure how this is even possible, but I'm actually kind of impressed.
Sir, is that really a priority right now?
Right, who parked here without a permit? So much for a smooth evacuation process.
Is that supposed to be funny?
Sir, we don't know.
What about Selvig?
Dr. Selvig read an energy surge from the Tesseract 4 hours ago.
NASA didn't authorize Selvig to go to test phase.
He wasn't testing it. He wasn't even in the room. Spontaneous event.
It just turned itself on.
stunt ramp, huh? I guess we could have just cleared the obstruction, but hey, I'm just a lowly level 3, so what do I know?
Wow, guess that's one way to avoid getting a parking ticket. Maybe a little on the extreme side.
Where are the energy levels now?
Climbing. Looks like we couldn't shut it down. We ordered evac. We'll be through in the next half hour.
Sir, evacuation may be futile.
We should tell them to go back to sleep.
What can I tell you about the Joint Dark Energy Mission Facility? Well, it's classified top secret, so nothing, really. I can't mention that we're studying an object of potentially unlimited power called the Tesseract. And I can't mention that it's recently become active and we have to evacuate the entire facility. Really, I can't tell you any of that. And don't get me started on those Phase 2 prototypes.
If we can't control the Tesseract's energy, there may not be a minimum safe distance.
I need you to make sure the Phase 2 prototypes are shipped out.
Yes, sir.
Talk to me, Doctor.
Your Rector, she reached its peak level.
We prepared for this, Doctor. Harnessing energy from space.
But we don't have the harness. My calculations are far from complete.
Have you seen anything that might set this thing off?
The cube is a doorway to the other end of space, right? Doors open from both sides.
The spear.
Ah!
I am burdened with glorious purpose.
Sir, those agents don't seem so friendly anymore. Did that guy just use mind control?
It's about to get better.
Avengers assistance.
I come with glad tidings of a world made free.
Free from what?
Freedom.
You need to step away.
What do you need?
doesn't have to get any messier.
Of course it does. I've come too far for anything else. Please don't. I still need that. I am Loki of Asgard.
We have no quarrel with your people.
An ant has no quarrel with a boot.
You planning to step on us?
Sir, Rector Furious stalling. This place is about to blow. Brother.
We need these vehicles.
Hill!
Do you copy?
Martin, sir!
They have the Tesseract! Shut them down!
Whoa! Didn't see that coming.
Well, at least we know the fire alarm works.
Yeah, but the door just auto-locked. Yeah! I'm not level 4 for nothing, buddy.
Coulson here, but you can call me Phil, or Agent.
Hit.
Access granted.
Now we've got some wheels. Just need some firepower.
This is perfectly safe, right? I'm good. I'll just walk it off. No biggie. Is that standard issue? Isn't this breaking at least 5 health and safety rules?
Let's see how strong those shutters really are.
This is Hill. I'm in direct pursuit. Do we have clearance to shoot? I repeat, do we have clearance to shoot?
Yeah, I have no idea how to use this thing.
Wait, I thought you were a field agent. Just aim, lock on, and shoot.
Thank you.
The Tesseract is with a hostile force. Hill?
A lot of men still under. Don't know how many survivors.
Sound the general call. I want every living soul
not working rescue looking for that briefcase.
Roger that.
As of right now,
we are at war. I think you will talk. Katja here will see to that.
We need you to come in.
Are you kidding? I'm working.
Barton's been compromised.
Let me put you on hold. Where's Barton now?
I'll brief you on everything when you get back.
But first, you get the big guy.
Hey, big guy.
I assume the whole place is surrounded?
Just you and me.
Who are you?
I'm here on behalf of S.H.I.E.L.D. We need you to come in.
What if I say no?
This has the potential energy to wipe out the planet.
What does Fury want me to do? Swallow it?
It emits a gamma signature that's too weak for us to trace. There's no one that knows gamma radiation like you do.
Just you and me.
I got me one!
Good to go on this end. The rest is up to you. Stark Tower is about to become a beacon of self-sustaining clean energy.
Sir, Agent Coulson of S.H.I.E.L.D. is on the line.
I'm not in. I'm actually out.
Sir, I'm afraid he's insisting.
Gross spine, Jarvis.
Levels are holding steady. I think.
Of course they are. I was directly involved. Which brings me to my next question. How does it feel to be a genius?
Well, I wouldn't know that now, would I? Maybe you should ask that arc reactor of yours.
Sir, the telephone. I'm afraid my protocols are being overridden.
Mr. Stark,